We have Pantaleo, but there was others who stood by and they heard my son said he can't breathe.
11 times he said, I can't breathe.
And what I blame Kinsey for, because she is a black woman, she should have understood. For even the short time that she was on the scene, she should have looked down at this black man on the ground, and for those moments she was in charge, she should have made him get up off my son.
That's right.
Sergeant Adonis had and continues to have the full support of the SBA, and our legal team was well prepared to fight these charges. Fact, approximately 2 weeks ago, the SBA was approached by the NYPD to determine whether there would be any circumstances under which Sergeant Adonis would be willing to enter a plea of guilty. We unequivocally refused to do so and said no. Fact, following negotiations with the Advocate's Office, we agreed to a disposition of the disciplinary charges, whereas Sergeant Adonis agreed to forfeit an accrued monetary value of 20 vacation days and not plead guilty to any wrongdoing. This is commonly known but rarely offered as a nolo contendere. She never pled guilty.